Hey, welcome you all. Hope you people are doing good. Do you want to know about JVens? Is a scam or legit site? If yes, then watch this video, because in this video we are going to share all the details regarding this website, so you can easily understand either you should buy anything from JVens or not. So let's check out the details. JVens is an e-commerce podium that claims a collection of items like autumn wreath, Christmas wreath, door hanging sign and much more. And many people from United States are very curious to know about JVens, so let's check out the detail. Like, if you purchase 2 items, you will get free shipping, but 20% off on the second. Let's check out the specification. It is HTTPS secure website. They have mentioned their physical address, email address, but email address is not matching their domain name and it is not a good sign. Moreover, they have not mentioned their contact detail. Again, it is not a good sign. They provide discount offer with a few terms and condition on particular items. They have different payment methods. There is no activity on social media networking site, while all the pages are linked with this website. You can return or refund the product within 180 days of receiving. It took 2 days in processing time after the order, but it does not guarantee about confirmed delivery time. The advantages of the site are, it provides newsletter facility, it is claiming free shipping over the order above $49.99. Disadvantages of the site are, it was created on 30th March 2021. It holds a 1% press index, which looks horrible. There is a misleading office address, contact details are not shared, and the reviews are unrealistic. Like, when we explore the internet and found reviews on the website from the user side, and we could not be able to verify the same, and it looks questionable because it approximately 6 months there is no output availability on verified portals like Trustpilot. So we can say that in the end that JVens is a questionable site because it is newly created site with bad trust rank and horrible trust score. They have mentioned fake official address. There is no traffic, no publicity on social media, and no social media activity, and there is unrealistic prices of the item and much more. So from our point of view, it is not a trustworthy website. And if you still want to buy anything from this store, you must make a thorough research on your own behalf, so you may make a wise decision for your shopping, so you may not lose your money at the end. And if you have personal experience of shopping from this store, please share your views and experience right in the comment box. We love to hear from you.